because if you remember the video I posted earlier this morning, I actually have a love of a fellow, and he's actually standing right here. So if he could just turn broadside, I'd take that shot. Oh, it went so perfectly too. That's amazing, guys. Okay. Oh, this dude dies. I only need like 2 more animals, and I don't know. Oof. But I do want to kind of check this fellow's track. Not the does, because obviously it's nothing special. I should have a good quick kill. I mean, the doe has died, so. God, I'm so excited. I think this does down anyway, so. Oh! Gosh dang it, no. Okay. This should get me to 40. Oh! Actually, that does down right here. So, yeah. Gonna be pretty easy. Okay, yeah. Except. I love that. This guy's track. So, he should be dead somewhere over here. I have a feeling that he should be down, like, yeah, I think he is on the other side of these trees, actually. There should be a, yeah, that's a deer. But I picked up this track yesterday. Okay, if my brothers would stop doing that, that would be lovely. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I literally spotted this guy last night, the night before that the trophy watches come out, okay, but, I don't know. Oh, God. I mean, I think I hit him, like, right here. Somewhere over here in this area. Oh yeah, he is dead, like right over here. Yeah, he's dead, like right over there in those bushes. I think he's dead somewhere here. My son must see him, he stepped out of that brush. Yeah. He's dead right here, guys. Okay, So here's this track. 96 is the minimum, and yeah, it's a dime, guys. Oh my god. The antlers. Yes! Oh my god. Okay, that guy is going straight to the lodge. I'm so happy. I got my first animal for the lodge, and it's a diamond. Yes. He had some huge antlers. Like, I had just got done shooting some fallow does with the bow. I looked up in the distance, and I saw a huge fallow. And I mean, I don't know. I don't know. I don't. Yeah, I don't.